that the points
diagonal BC.
Diagonal BC is what? Diagonal BC. Diagonal BC is what? C minus A. YO minus 1 whole square plus 7 minus 1 minus plus 8 whole square. How much it is? 5 minus 1 is 4, 8 plus 5 is how much? 8, 10, 15. Okay, so what I get here? 16 plus 2, 25. 225, 231, 241. Okay, next diagonal is what? This is our BD. BD is what? D minus B. D minus B. 13 minus 1 minus plus 7. Whole square. Okay, 6 minus 1 minus plus 7. 13 plus 7 is 20. Then 6 plus 7 is 13. Okay, so it will be what? 400. 20 square is 400, 13 square is 169. So 569. See, I said that the diagonals are unequal. So now how to prove that it is a parabola? Since opposite sides, since opposite sides are equal, that is what? AB's opposite side is CD, that is AB is equal to CD is equal to what? 465. And another pair is what? AD is equal to BC. BD is equal to BC is 340. Also the two diagonals are unequal. Also the two diagonals are unequal. That is what? AC is not equal to BD. Okay? Therefore the given points form a parabola. Therefore, the given points form a parallelogram. A parallelogram A, B, C, D. Therefore, the given points form a parallelogram A, B, C. See, if there are four points given, I have named it as A, B, C, D. In a cyclic order, you go on finding distance A, B. Then distance BC, distance CD, distance BA. BA is also called as AD. Usually if you do it AD, you have found out, then you draw the parallelogram diagram. You will see that opposite sides are equal. And this is two diagonals, we will check it. Diagonals are not equal. If they are equal, then it is not a parallelogram. So two diagonals are also equal. Therefore, the given points form the parallelogram ABC. Okay? Take it. I'll be doing only one problem. Next problem we'll do rectangle. Then squares. Next, show that the point, today's question number 2 is, show that the point 0, 1, 3, 4, 0, 1, 3, 4, 0, 1, 3, 4, 5, 2 and 2, minus 1 and 2, minus 1 form a rectangle. Okay, show that the points 0, 1, 3, 4, 5, 2 and 2, minus 1 form a rectangle. Again, you write D1, name it. D1, A of 0, 1, B of 3, 4, C of 5, 2 and D of 2, minus 1. Okay. Again, one by one, we go distance AB. After what we will draw the diagram. Okay. Distance AB. D minus A. 3 minus 0. 4 minus 1. That is 3 square plus 3 square. That is 9 plus 9 is equal to root 18. Okay. Next, distance BC. Distance BC. C minus 3. 5 minus 3 whole square. 2 minus 4 whole square. 5 minus 3 is 2 square. 2 minus 4 is minus 2 square. So, 4 plus 4, root 18. Sorry, root 8. 4 plus 4. Then, distance CD I will find out. Distance CD, 2 minus 5 whole square, minus 1 minus 2 whole square. So how much it is? 2 minus 5 is minus 3 square, minus 3 square. So how much I get? 9 plus 9, root 18. That distance AD, instead of DA, AD will be fine. What is AD? D minus A. 2 minus 0. Minus 1 minus 1. So, 2 square minus 2 square. That is 4 plus 4. Root 8. Okay? Now, question is what? Show that the waveform rectangle. We draw a rectangle. A, B, C, D. Now this and this will be equal. It is equal here. AB is equal to CD. What is AB? Root 18. CD is root 18. Next, AD should be equal to BC. BC is root 8. AD is root 8. Got it? Now again we have to check here. Same like parallelogram also. Opposite sides are equal. Equal here. Now here also it is equal. That's why next is we have to find out diagonal. See, when I am drawing the diagonal, they are equal length. Appearance itself is showing that they are equal length. So in rectangle, diagonal should be equal. Okay? Whereas in parallelogram, diagonal is not equal. Got it? Now we will find out diagonal AC. Diagonal AC, C minus A. 5 minus 0 whole square plus 2 minus 1 whole square. 5 square plus 1 square. 25 plus 1 is equal to 26. Next, diagonal AC is over BD. Diagonal BD. 2 minus 3, 2 minus 3 whole square, minus 1 minus 4 whole square, 2 minus 3 is minus 1 square, minus 1 minus 4 is minus 5 square, so 1 plus 25, 20. Both are equal, so I am going to say here now what? Since equal to CD. CD is equal to CD. Is equal to 1 by root 18. And AD is equal to BC. AD is equal to BC. It is what? Root 8. Also the two diagonals are equal. Also two diagonals are equal. Are equal. That is AC is equal to BD. Is equal to root 26. Okay? Therefore, the given point. Therefore, the given point. Form what form the therefore the given point form a rectangle ABC. Therefore the given point form a rectangle ABC. Got it? So difference between rectangular parallelogram. In parallelogram two diagonals will be unequal, they will not be equal. Whereas in rectangle diagonals will be equal. Okay? Next we will do square. In square what happens? All sides are equal and diagonal is also equal. Okay. Next problem we will do on squares. Okay, I'll grab it. Okay. Show that the points. Show that the points 0, comma minus 1. 0, comma minus 1. 2, comma 1. 0, comma 3. 0, comma 3. And minus 2, comma 1. And minus 2, comma 1. Are the corners of a square? Are the corners? Corners of a square. First, given a of 0, minus 1, b of 2, 1, C of 0, 3 and D of minus 2, 1. Okay? Again we will find out distance. Now distance AB. B minus A, 2 minus 0 whole square plus 1 minus 1 minus plus 1. It will become what? 2 square plus 2 square. 4 plus 4, root 8. Next, distance AB is over distance BC. BC is what? C minus 3, 0 minus 2, whole square, plus 3 minus 1, whole square. So, root 4, sorry, it will be what? I have written it down. 2 square plus 2 square, 4 plus 4, root 8, distance AB, distance BC is over, then distance CD is B minus C, minus 2 minus 0, whole square, 1 minus 3, whole square. So, minus 2 square plus minus 2 square. 4 plus 4 is equal to root 8. Distance CD is over distance AD. D minus A minus 2 minus 0 3 minus 1 minus 4 plus 1. 0 plus 4 square. That is 16 is equal to 4. Then diagonal BD. BD is what? D minus B minus 2 minus 2 square plus 1 minus 1 0. So parallelogram is over, rectangle is over, square is over. Fine. Now we will go to section formula. Section formula. In this first one is for internal division.
Which form a line,
which y and P of x, y divide the line AB, internally in the ratio, m is to m. Let A and B be two given points which form a line, and P of x, y divide the line AB internally in the ratio m is to m. Okay? That is what this will show you a rough diagram. This is my A, this is my B. Okay? And P is somewhere, it is not in the center. Somewhere. P of x, y, this is x2, y2, and this is x1, y1. So now this ratio is what? M. A to P. And this is n, that is p to b. Let p of x, y and p of x, y divide the line AB internally in the ratio m is to n. Okay? Therefore, p of x, y, what will happen? It is m x2 plus n x1 divided by m plus n, comma m x2, sorry, m y2, next is y coordinate, na? M y2 plus m y1 divided by m plus n. So this is the formula. I can say this is the equation. This is the formula for internal divisions. M x2 plus n x1 whole thing divided by m plus n, comma m y2 plus n y1 whole thing divided by m plus n. Then next, we will write the formula for external division. For external division. For external division. Again, same way. Okay? Let A of x1, y1 and B of x2, y2 be the two given points. These are two given points, okay, which form a line, AB. You write on here, which form a line AB, okay, and P of x, y, divide the line AB. Divide the line AB externally in the ratio m is to n. That diagram also I'll show you roughly here. Now external is here, this is A point, I'll say this is B point, this is your P point. P is having x, y. This is having x2, y2. And this is having x1, y2. Now see what is saying here. In previous case, P divides AB internally. Internally means in between AB. Here it is saying P divides the line AB external and outside AB. That's why A and B outside AB. Now this is what A to P means M. Okay, now B to P, this is M. Okay, now I write the formula for this. Same it is with minus sign plus. Okay, therefore, P of x, y is equal to M x2 minus N x1 divided by M minus N, comma M y2 minus N y1 divided by M minus N. Okay? In short, I have told you. Internal means P will be in between AB. It is not at the center, but in between. It can be this side or this side. Then external means P will be outside AB. Okay? Now from this equation I can derive midpoint formula. Okay? I will write a note. If P is the midpoint of AB. Find the coordinates of the point. First question. Find the coordinates. Find the coordinates of the point. Find the coordinates of the point which divides externally. Divide the line, the divide the line joining the point, line joining the point. I name this as A. A of x1 comma y1 is equal to A of 1 comma 3 and B of x2 comma y2 is equal to B of 2 comma 7. Okay, in the ratio m is to n. Okay, that is m is what? 3 and n is equal to 4. Then we will write the formula. Therefore, p of x comma 1 is m x2 plus n x1 divided by m plus n comma m y2 plus n y1 divided by m plus n. Okay? Just we put the values. What is m? 3. Put it around brackets. X2 is what? Where is x2 here? 2. Okay, plus n. N is what? 4 into x1. X1 is where? Here. 1. Okay? Divided by 3 plus 4, comma. Again, m y2. M is 3. What is y2? 7. Plus n. N is 4. Y1. Y1 is what? 3. Divided by 3 plus 4. What we get? 3 to the 6 plus 4 divided by 7. 3 7 is 21 plus 4 3 is 12 divided by 7 is equal to what it is? 10 by 7 comma 21 22 23 33 33 by 7 is what? So such an easy problem should be there. Okay? Next one we will do another problem. Minus 5 comma 6. Second one, minus the b. Minus 5 comma 6 and 3 comma minus 4. 3 comma minus 4 in the ratio 1 is to 2. The ratio 1 is to 2. Okay, now what do I do? Here I have not written given initially, I have written given first, so that we not have convenience in x1 by 1. Then we will write the same. And say answer given. A of x1 comma y1 is equal to A of minus 5 comma 6 and B of x2 comma y2. B of 3 comma minus 4. Okay? Then we write the sentence. Let P of x comma y divide the line AB, divide the line AB internally in the ratio, divide the line AB internally in the ratio m to n. That is, m is equal to 1 and n is equal to 2. Okay? Then we will write the formula. Therefore, P of x comma y is equal to m x2 plus n x1 divided by m plus n comma m y2 plus n y1 divided by m plus n. Okay? Is equal to what is m? 1. What is x2? 3. Plus n is what? 2. X1. X1 is minus 5. Divided by 1 plus 2. Comma. Again, 1. M is 1. Y2. What is y2? Minus 4. Then plus n. N is 2. Then y1. Y1 is 6. Divided by 1 plus 2. So this way you are not bracket, you have to write, because sometimes the points will be negative. So now what happens here? 1 into 3 is 3, plus 2 into minus 5 is minus 10, divided by 3. 1 into minus 4 is minus 4, plus 2 into plus 6 is what? Plus 12. 2 6 is 12, divided by 3. So what will get here? Minus 7 upon 3, comma 12 minus 4 is 8. Okay, now same way the questions, find the coordinates of the point which divides externally. Okay, we will do externally. Shall I repeat? Go through it.
Of x comma 1 is equal to what we get?
7 into minus 6 is minus divided by 4. So what will get? From 42, 10 goes minus, minus 32 by 2, comma 49, 50, 74. That is the answer. Insert the answer. Okay, we can simplify this. 216 grams. That is minus 16, comma 2 3 7 37. That is minus 16, comma 37. Okay. Same way. Next problem. B. What it is? Minus 3 comma 4, minus 3 comma 4, minus 3 comma 4, and 6 comma minus 1 in the ratio 2:3, in the ratio 2:3. Okay, again answer P1 is what? What is m? M is 2. Okay. M is 2 into x2. What is x2? 6. Okay. Minus m x1. M is what? 3. And x1 is minus 3. Divided by m minus m. That is 2 minus 3. Comma. Again, m y2. M is 2. What is y2? Y2 is minus 1, minus n is 3 and y1 is 4. What will happen? 2 into 6 is 12, minus 1 minus 2 is 3, 3 is 9, 2 minus 3 is minus 1, then minus 2 minus 12. So 2 minus 1, 2 plus 9 is how much? 21 minus 14 upon minus 1. So it will become minus 21 upon 14. Minus minus cancels. It is minus 21 upon 14. Sorry, minus 21 comma 14. Yes, correct. Minus 21 comma minus 14 is given. I don't know why it was wrong. Yeah, but here it is also below minus. this 2 minus 3 points out. It cancels, here I don't see it. But still I will check the problem. 2 into 6 minus 3 into minus 3 rather than minus 3. Then 2 into minus 1 is minus 2. 3 into 4 is 12. Minus 1. Correct process correct. Okay, so I have shown you external. Now next question, they will ask both. Find the coordinates of the point which divides the first one internally and externally. The line joining the points. Okay, both together also will do one point.